Welcome to Pbteck, and in this video, as you saw the title, I'm going to show you how you can actually use a diplexer or a signal combiner. Alright, so a diplexer, this is a diplexer. It's a tool that will allow you to get antenna and then a satellite signal onto one cable. So let's say they have already laid a cable over there and you want to install an antenna and a satellite signal. To pass through this one cable, all you got to do is to get a diplexer to do this kind of installation. So this is how the diplexer connection works. So on your diplexer, you have the antenna port over here and the satellite port for the satellite dish or satellite signal, antenna for the antenna signal, the terrestrial signal. And we have the receiving and giving port. So this port, at the same time, it can receive and it can also give the signal as well. So all you got to do is to connect a cable from your satellite dish and the antenna onto each port respectively. All right, so a cable from your LNB to the satellite ports, from LNB to the satellite ports right here. Okay, and the cable from the antenna to the your antenna to the antenna port. So at the receiving end, here is where you need to connect the cable that you have already laid, or in case you are to connect it straight onto just one receiver, to you connect the receiver cable over here and you proceed whatever you are doing with it. But in case you are to split the signal to each device respectively, you need to connect another diplexer over here. And just read the signal, the satellite ports to the satellite receiver, and the antenna port goes to your terrestrial receiver. So that is it. So that's the use of a diplexer. And with the same diplexer, when it comes to doing some connection that you need to get a heartbeat signal between two cables or two device or two FTA decoder, or which way that you need to get a heartbeat signal between two decoders, you can use the diplexer to actually pair the two decoders and then get a heartbeat signal on each of the decoder. All right, so that's it. If you find this video helpful and only if you are, you got to do subscribe, you hit the bell icon and you come back for more. Thanks for watching.